Hi everyone, I'm Emily Routon with EQI Equestrian Influence, and I'm here with Ann Gale today. Ann, will you tell us a little bit about the Eclipse Award Winners?
I will. This is the last race of the day. It's the Iroquois Steeplechase. We have three horses that are winners of the Eclipse Award, which is like the Heisman Trophy. Pierre Lanier, who is owned by Mrs. Houghland, she's local. We have Divine Fortune, and we have Demonstrative. And the Eclipse Awards, most money won, but we compare it to the Heisman Trophy. Those horses should be head-to-head at the last minutes because they're all equal. And it should be a great race.
Thank you so much, Ann.
You're very welcome.